Big kids playground. This one.
What is the nature of this country that they decide?
Yeah.
You go ahead, Mike.
A bit different to the old states, eh?
Yeah.
We're down a set of chances with most things.
What's that?
Don't sue the pants off you for most things, so
I don't even know what the time is now.
You have
sue
on now, Wayne.
Sue the pants off of you. Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, you guys probably don't litigate much, do you?
Starting to now.
What's your name?
John.
John, Graham, welcome.
Graham, thank you, Graham.
Have any more jumps?
Keep in mind there's two others going on here. Can we have a hold of that and have a bit of a look at it there,
I think it's actually a 2 o'clock trip as well. It's 12:30.
We figure about 20, 25 feet from the water.
Something like that, yeah.
What? About that. Come on out there, John. And we'll get a nice photo of you out on the beach here.
Yeah.
Working meters, so it takes us in the water. I'm out what we need.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
You get your feet out to the edge there, we'll know what
yeah, Wayne, could be a good fine bench and get him heading down to the bungee boat ready to swap.
Big smile up there, Jonathan. Wave over to Nathan.
Oh, we'll go again there.
Looking up at the camera here again, Jonathan. Big smile.
Big smile, he's on the... That's
John.
Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, there you go, John.
There you go, John. There you go, John.
Yeah.
No worries. Talked himself into that.
There's 11 people on 12:30 and 3.
Yeah!
2 o'clock. My heart is yours.